The woman who oversaw the botched smokestack implosion has just been named the new commissioner of Chicago's Buildings Department. The choice is not sitting well with neighbors in Little Village, who spoke out tonight against the appointment by Mayor Brandon Johnson. The city's inspector general found Marlene Hopkins and other officials were negligent during the 2020 implosion, which blanketed Little Village in a dust cloud.